Well, I was coming to practice for the warm-ups for the mile, and I just took a couple steps, bad steps, and the pullback is very slippery, even though I'm pretty clumsy. And I just did a split. You know, I always wanted to be a gymnast, and all my body weight, well, this slim body, went into my ankles. And I screwed up really good. Well, I was walking for the warm-ups of the mile, and I just took the pool deck here is a little bit slippery, and I just took a step after that. I entered the pool and I just did a split. I always wanted to be a gymnast, by the way, so I did a split, and my tiny body went on top of my ankle, and I'm not sure. The trainer said that I don't have anything broken, but it really hurts. It's okay. It's just life. No, I'm gonna wait until tomorrow to see and how it is, and then I might go to urgent care or something. And then if I go to the emergency room, I have to wait for a long time. And if I go to one of these urgent cares, they can see me right away. Yeah. I've been sitting where the lifeguards are, and then I've been able to just walk to the edge of the pool and see the kids and say something to them before the races. So that's good enough.